What's good, YouTube? Super 31 will be back in the building with part 5. Yes, this is very special. Part 5 of Minecraft. Hardcore, ultra hardcore. I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all remember when I was playing this. And I had stopped. But still alive. I ain't died yet. I did nothing off camera. So let's get started right where we left off. Not enough cobblestone. Let's try to get some more of these. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need more. Alright, so let's go shopping. So I know a lot of y'all happy to see me playing this again. Even though I said I wasn't gonna play it for a while, but you know I can't give up on this game. Well, actually I wasn't gonna play it till the update came out, but who knows when that's gonna be, right? You know, Candy Rufus Games do, and that was the name that I was trying to get in the last video. It's Candy Rufus Games. I forget that. Don't ask me. I'm kind of crazy. All right, so let's get this stuff here. And yes, I have a microphone because I'm a microphone fiend. It's kind of loud though, but I don't want to turn it down because it might mess up the gameplay volume. Oh, what's that? It's a block of coal. What is that? Oh, bouncer. I don't need that. Nothing I can really think of that I'm gonna use that for. Pickaxe about to break. If I have any wood, yes I do. See, this is why I love this game. Can't do that in Minecraft. Let me stop. Say I know I picked these up. There we go. Oh, look at this. We got an iron pickaxe in right there. It's a waste of time. Let me get this. I ain't even see the iron pickaxe in right there. Why y'all no one said nothing about that? Back and I hear something growling. I don't know where it's coming from. Hope the door closed up here. Something was growling while I was down there. Okay, he's good. Alright, let's get busy. Hope we got enough. Oh, that's all I needed? Oh well, now we got extra, right? Alright, so the roof is finally done. On episode 5, so good to play this game once again. Oh, it is getting night, so I guess we're gonna spend our first night in here. Should we do that now? Yeah, matter of fact, we're gonna do that now, so I'll be right back. Oh. Oh. Y'all see what I woke up to? Three of them joints. Now you know the update they be fighting, but actually they won't fight each other. That's a good question. I wonder would they be able to fight each other or would they just attack, you know, things weaker than them. I'm not going out there right now. I think we might have to expand this. It's kind of small. But I do want to make a storage room. In fact, we should should make a chest. But yeah, that is a storage room, right? That's really enough. Let's see, one chest for now. Some of this stuff away that we're not using right now. No, we might need that. That in my inventory. That should be good. Alright, now I do want to get rid of them lions. Do I got any iron? No, I don't have any iron. I know I got iron at the other place. I think I have iron over there. We gotta get rid of them lions, y'all. Oh, okay, I know what I wanna make. Did I put them away? No, I got two. So let's do this. So we need some more wood. I put you up. Thank you. All right, we're going out there. Get rid of these guys. You know what? I don't want to do it right now. Oh, no, it's a cat right there. Tiger uppercut. I don't trust none of these dudes flying around me right now. Okay. I came out here to get some wood. Oh, what am I doing? Mom ain't raised. Oh, yes, she did. I was about to say, mom ain't raised no food. Check these down. Remember my first episode, we was living in the tree? Alright, so a lot of y'all made y'all votes and said how long y'all think I want to live. Somebody said 64 videos or episodes. If I remember correctly, that's crazy. It's a lot of confidence. I don't know. I'm not even going to call it. Anything's possible when it comes to survival craft. But I believe that update is going to help us a lot because they're going to be so busy attacking each other that we have a chance. Hold on. That it might give us a chance, you know, to get away. Get this whole tree. What is that, a donkey right there? Yes, it is. Oh, that sucks. It's gonna take long. Do I got? Let's try this. That's gonna take too long standing trying to bang it, but it's taking long too. It's better than using your hands. this should be the last. I ain't gonna take the bottom piece. Let's get out of here. Oh, look at that. Now you know the update, he would attack them. I wanna get him. You should have been dead. What happened there? See, what got me scared is booby traps. Cause you don't know where them joints be laying at. Did you climb out of there? Let's get back inside. Y'all gotta hear what I'm hearing. This is very loud. Sound like things is next to me. All right, so I need two more chests. Let's put them right here. I had an idea now, I can't think of what I was thinking. That sounds stupid, right? But I was thinking of something that I can get it out. Oh, okay. I remember what it is. So you gonna go there, you go there, see? Perfect. This might be, oh wait, I forgot that swipe. Yo, download swipe. If you don't have it, download it, it's worth it. It makes it much easier. Sand, and this could be stone brick. Oh no, I have a store. There we go. Stone brick. Boom. No, that's not stone brick. It's cobblestone. Stone bricks right here. And it's nighttime, so now we're gonna cut the video short. Yeah, ooh, full moon, look at that. But yeah, make sure you get swipe. It makes typing much easier for the iPhone. It's 99 cents in the App Store. Get it, y'all. I'm telling you, that's a horse right there. That's Libra. Alright, so episode 5 is in the books. We made it 5 episodes so far. Let's see if we can get to episode 6. I think we could do it. I think we can do it. Okay. A couple more of these. Not enough. We're gonna do this around the whole house. Put another sign there, another sign there. See? But not the whole house. It's gonna be right here, and right here. Why this one is different? Ooh, we sound closer. Oh. I don't want that glitch. It can hit me through the glass. Like that. That's a glitch I was talking about. It comes to bear. But anyway. Oh, wait. I do want to do one more thing before we go. So we got a storm coming. Oh, that sucks. All right, so I got to move that over. Can I put it up here? Ooh, they mad. All right, let me stop playing with them. Yeah, it is a storm coming. Anyway, peace, you too, Super 31. And I'm going to see you guys in the next one. I'm out of here.